back, everybody. Line dancing with Rhonda. This is our intermediate class. I want to start out by saying happy Founders Day to all of my devastating sorors of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated. Y'all look around, y'all see I got a couple of my babies here with me today. Since we can't celebrate, I thought that I would bring a little bit of bring some sorors in that room with us today. So within our community, you know, we have a lot of folks, Greek organizations represented. We're loaded up with deltas that create great dances for us. So we're gonna start out this portion of class. Again, I'm celebrating my Founders Day, but I'm doing it with my line dance family. So we're gonna do some line dances. So these first few dances, we know all of these, y'all. We do, I'm sure we do, and if you don't, just let me know. We can bring them back into a class rotation and we can work on them again. But for the most part, I'm confident that we know all of these dances. So before I get started, I need y'all to share this video. I need you to tag your Delta friends and tell them to come on in here. We can't stroll tonight, but they can come on here and get some line dancing in. So we're gonna start out with some Lady D. Lady D, my soror out of NOLA.
Take it all the way around.
girl. You know what? We're just going to jump right into it, y'all. Let's just do it. This is by my soror, Letitia Whitten. Let's do it. Appreciate y'all dancing with me. Alright, so we know this one. Y'all remember this? This is by my soror, Dr. Loretta. Dr. Loretta. Two and three.
Back left. Back
right. Back left. Back right. Back left. Shuffle. Step half. left, right, left, step, half, right up, right, easy, back, and turn, do it again, shuffle, step, half, shuffle, step, half, right up, right, easy, on your back, y'all, let's go.
Right, go back, take it back.
picking crew. I'm gonna take another sip of water because these are some upbeat dances we're doing right now, y'all. I have some slower ones coming up. But since we missed cardio class last night too, you know, that's probably a good thing for us to go on and get a few steps in early. All right, so this next dance is Gotta Be Loving Me by my soror, Christina Moore. We know this too. We know this. I'm gonna start that two to the right, two to the left. Part of our Delta Sigma Theta Founders Day celebration. So if you are one of my sororers, please let me know. Let me know where you're from, who you with. You know what I mean? Let me know where you're from and where you pledge. Not where you pledge, when you pledge. So we're gonna slow it down on two, but I know that we know. I know we know this. Surrender by my soror Nicole Points.
Follow my
Today was a special day because it's my founder's day, so we just did some beginner level dances, some dances that we already know. But the rest of the class, again, is our intermediate level. On Mondays at 6:30 and Saturday mornings at 10 a.m., those are my beginner classes, again, here on Line Dance with Rhonda. I have a cardio class that we only do for an hour, and we do that on Tuesdays at 7 p.m. So please, follow, like, follow, subscribe to my Facebook page. I'm also on YouTube and Instagram. So please make sure that you subscribe or follow the Line Dance with Rhonda page. That way you'll receive a notification anytime I go live. All right, y'all. So we started some new stuff last week. Let me get into Wednesday. Yes, we started working on Intoxicated last week.
Someone she told me when I'm alone, she has something to show me. Yeah.
Alright, let me check this and make sure we're still running. Everything is good. Alright, Intoxicated. one more dance, three parts. The choreographers are Jermaine Matthew and V, the Tilda out of the 757 crew. All right, so your part one, you're gonna start on your left. Kick, tick, kick, drag, swirl. So it starts on your left. Kick, tick, kick, drag that right, swirl that left. From that swirl on the left, you're going into a kick and cross with your right. Kick and cross, step with your right. You're going to do kind of like a lock step. You're moving forward, left, right, left. Left, right, left. All right, so let's stop here. Let's start with that kick. 5, 6, 7, let's kick. Kick, tick, kick, drag, swirl, kick and cross, step, left, right, left. From here, we're going to do like a push off on our right, and there's a full turn to the back wall. So we're going to push off on our right, right, left, right, turn it, left, right, left. So if you don't want to do that full turn, just push off on your right, right, left, right, left, right, left. And that's part one. We're going to do that front and back wall. From the top, 5, 6, 7 on your left. Kick, tick, kick, drag, swirl, kick and cross, step. Left, right, left, pushing right, left, right, turning left, right, left. Kick, tick, kick, drag, swirl, right, kick and cross, step. Left, right, left, pushing right, left, right, turning left, right, left. All right, so I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna do it without that full turn. I'm gonna do it without the full turn. 5, 6, 7 on your left. Kick, tick, kick, drag, swirl, kick and cross, step, left, right, left, pushing right, left, right, left, right, left, left. Kick, tick, kick, drag, swirl, kick and cross, step, left, right, left, push, right, left, right, left, right, left. All right, that's your part one. We did that on the front and the back wall. All right, so let's add on. Part two, we're going to do on all four walls, going to our left. Part three, we'll also do on all four walls, but we'll do that going over our right. So, going to our left. Left, right, left, tap, tap, and pull, lift, pull, lift. That's the footwork, and it goes on all four walls. So again, we're going to do a quarter turn to our left. Left, right, left, right, left, drag that right, drag that left. From that left being up, you're going right into that quarter turn. Left, right, left, right, left, pull, right, pull, left, lift. Left, right, left, right, left, pull, right with a lift, left with a lift, left, right, left, tap, tap, pull, and pull. All right, let's go around one more time. 5, 6, 7 to your left. Left, right, left, tap, tap, and pull, lift, quarter turn. Left, right, left, right, left, pull, and pull, lift. Left, right, left, tap, tap, pull with that right, pull with your left, left, right, left, right, left, pull, and pull. All right, so that's parts one and two. Part one, we did front and back wall. Part two, we did them all four walls, going over our left. Part three, which is our chorus, you're gonna rock out on your right. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and. So you're gonna rock out and you're gonna kind of hold it a little bit. You can kind of move with it, but it has to stay up in the air. So it's 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and. So you're gonna rock it out. You're going to kind of bring it over so you can land. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and. You're going to bring it in. You're going to push it up on your left. Push, left, right, tap. So push, 1, 2, tap. And we're going to do that all the way around. 5, 6, 7, rock it out. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and push, and turn. Tap, rock. And four, and ooh, I lost my count. Let me try that again. Five, six, seven, rock it out. One, two, and three, and four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and one, two, and three, and four, and five, six, turn, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, and four, and push, quarter turn, tap, one, two, and three, and four, and push, one, two. All right, let's try that part three again. Again, going over our right shoulder. Five, six, seven, rock it out. One, two, and three, and four, and push, quarter turn. Tap, one, two, and three, and four, and five, six, turn, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, and four, and five, six, turn, seven, eight, one, two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight. That's the whole dance. So on that rock out, you don't have to bring it up as high as I do. You can put it wherever you want, but it needs to come up a little bit at least so you can bring it over. All right, so let's put it all together from the top. That's the whole dance. Five, six, seven, let's tick. Kick, tick, kick, drag, swirl, kick and crawl. Step, left, right, left, push it right, left, right. Left, right, left. Kick, tick, kick, drag, swirl, kick and crawl. Step, left, right, left. Push it right, left, right. Left, right, left. Left, right, left. Tap, tap and pull, lift. Left, right, left, right, left and pull. Quarter turn. Left, right, left and pull. Last one. Tap. Tap and pull, part three, rock it out and push, quarter turn, tap, one, two, and three, and four, and five, six, turn, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, and four, and five, six, turn, seven, eight, one, two, and three, and four, and five, six, turn, seven, eight. That's it. So we'll do it. Two full rotations. In that third rotation, we skip part two. So we'll do part one front and back. We'll jump right into the chorus and we'll do the chorus. We'll go around two full times on that chorus. You'll hear it and I will call it. So again, this is Intoxicated. Intoxicated. By Jermaine and Pete. Oh, it starts kind of quick. Stop it quick on the left. Kick, 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 drag, swirl, kick and crawl, step, left, right, left, push it right, right, left, kick, 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 drag, swirl, kick and crawl, step, left, right, left, push it left, right, left, to your left, and pull, back up, left, right, step, and pull,
rock it out.
Cause I'm feeling something right here. Out and push. James. 6 double, let's go. Out and cross, let's go. Right, left, right, left. Right, twist, twist, right, left, kick, right, left. Shoulders, slide, take it back. Left, right, knee, one, two, knee, one to the back wall. From the top, walk it up. Walk it around. Right, left, right, left, right, twist, twist, right, left, kick, right, left, turn. Slide it back. Slide, slide, knee. One, two, knee. Back to front wall. From the top. Let's go. Slide, left, right, left, right, twist, twist, right, left, kick, right, left, turn. Shoulders. Slide. Take it back. Back wall. From the top, walk it up. Out and back, out and cross. Right, left, right, left, right, twist, twist. Right, left, kick, right, left, turn. Slide, slide, right knee, one, two, left knee. From the top. Right, left, right, left. Please. I think we know it by now.
I think we should know it by now, y'all. All right, so let me catch my breath.
All right, so don't be afraid. I don't know, are you telling me that was your dance request? If that's a dance request, I have no idea what that is, but I will research it. Breakwater is a dance that someone asked me about long, 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 long time ago, and I never learned it. So here's an opportunity for me to learn breakwater. So breakwater will be coming to you soon. All right, so I say let's try it. I say let's do it. I think, look, we did Cole Nicole, we just did some Ali. We got to do the whole set. We got to do the whole crew. We got to do some Chris Blues, the whole MGP. All right, so let's find it. We're just going to do it today. We're just going to do it, y'all. Do it far as you know. Do it far as you know.
Let's go. See, we're going to bring down the house right now. Deep block style.
Remember, Chris Blues has instructional. I posted my instructional on YouTube as well. Step to the front wall. Left side. Left, One, two, tap left, right, tap out. Sail to left, sail to right, step, turn, roll on your right. All right, that's your part one. Part two, I'm gonna rock it up on my right. Rock up, lock step, rock back on your left, turn left, right, left. That's your first eight. One, two, lock it, three and four, step five, six, turn seven and eight. Now you're on your back walk. From that seven and eight, you're gonna do a hood walk on your right. One and two, you're gonna do a rock easy over your left. Three, four. All right, so one and two, turn three, four. So when you come out that right easy, that left foot is forward. So you're gonna bring it back into a tick. Left, right, left, tick, slide, lift. So again, I just came out of my rock easy. Rock easy, bring that left back. Left, right, left, tick, slide, lift. All right, so this is all part two. That's it, that was all part two. Five, six, seven, rock it up. On your right, lock it back. Rock back on your left, half cha-cha. Hood walk on your right, rock easy. And one, two, three, tick, slide, lift. So that's one and two. So let's try part two one more time. One more time. Five, six, seven, rock it up on your right. Lock it back. Back left, half cha-cha. Hood walk. Rock easy. One, two, three, tick, slide, lift. And you'll hear that rhythm. You'll hear the rhythm in the song on that tick. Bum, 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 slide, lift. All right, so your chorus. You're gonna step out on it right. You're gonna pull, pull. So on the right, you're going to the corner. On your left, you're coming back to your front wall. You're gonna rock it out and back and cross. And we're just gonna alternate. Right, left. So that first step goes to the corner, corner, front wall, rock it out, back and cross. Left corner, front wall, rock it out, back and cross. Right corner, pull and pull, rock it out, back and cross. Last one, pull, pull, rock out on your left. One, two, three. All right, that is 90% of the dance. All we have left is the arm tag. So that's, time is it? Then we're gonna show you that we'll turn the music on. All that tag is just a weave. It's a weave with a full turn on it. So we're gonna step out to the right. One, two, three, four, five, six, back and cross. Left, right, left, right, left, right, back and cross. One, two, turn three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Left, right, left, right, left. Right? One, two, three. That's the dance. All right, so let's go ahead and turn the music on. This one is easy enough. I'll just call when we get there. Real quick dance.
Last one. You wanna make it.
that's one and two. All right, we have one more piece left. Part three, we're gonna do it three times, back to back. So we're gonna back it up on our left. Left, right, hood walk. Right, left, hood walk, basic. One, two, three, four, five, six. Kick it four times. Seven, eight. Five, six, take it back on your left. Left, right, double. Right, left, double, basic. One, two, three, four, five, six. Kick, 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 kick. Now, we're gonna jump up into a little tap. It's not really a tick, you're just gonna kind of tap. Tap, two, three, four. You see, I did a half turn going to my back wall. Step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. Now I'm on my back wall, come back to my front wall. Left, right, rock, easy. Left, right, coaster, step. That's all of part three. Like I said, we'll do it three times. So let's give it a shot. Five, six, back on your left. Left, right, double. Right, left, double, basic. One, two, three, four, five, six. Kick, 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 and tap, and tap. That's three, that's four. Walk it back on your left, right, rock, easy. Walk it back, coast to left. Do it again. Left, right, double. Right, left, double, basic. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and tap. And tap, and tap, and tap. Take it back on your left, right, rock, easy. Left, right, coaster, step. All right, so I only did twice, but knowing the dance, we'll do it three times. So, what time is it? Let's go on and give it a shot. Let's go on and give it a shot. So again, I'm still, if you have any requests for something for us to cool down on, certified. Okay, certified is a good one. So any other requests besides certified, now's a good time to post it.
Cross and kick and cross and hold.
We're gonna start. Oh no. I'm not fooling with that today. I'm a beginner. Yeah, Ms. Jackson, today is our intermediate. But we'll be back Saturday morning at 10 a.m. for beginner line dancing. And if you are in the city, if you are in Richmond, just come on and join us at the Arts Community Center, 10 a.m. All right, so I see, where did it go? Certified, I see spiritual respiration. Don't be afraid, I do not know that. So that is another one. But for anyone that is a true beginner, this dance that we're about to do is a beginner dance. This is a beginner dance. We're gonna start with some rows. You got eight counts, right, left, right, left.
Yeah, I like the way she's working on.
right, so that was certified by All Snap. All right, so we're going to go ahead and bring it in. I see all these requests out here for the dances I don't know, which is fantastic. That gives me something to work on. So we're going to jump right into spiritual restoration. I want to thank everybody for joining me for my Delta Founders Day celebration. We started class by doing some line dances that were choreographed by Deltas, including myself. And then we just jumped into our regular intermediate level class. So, again, thank you for indulging me. We're going to end on spiritual restoration. And then I will see you all Saturday morning, promptly at 10 a.m. Saturday.